welcome to Solid Gold. And the Solid Gold Dancers with a countdown of this week's top 10 songs. And now, with his Solid Gold hit, the theme from The Greatest American Hero, Joey Scarbury with Believe It or Not.
Look at what's happened to me. I can't believe it myself. Suddenly I'm up on top of the world. Should have been somebody else. Believe it or not, I'm walking on air. I never thought I could feel so free. Flying away on a wing and a prayer. Who could it be? Believe it or not, it's just me. Just like the light of a new day, it hit me from out of the blue.
Ladies and gentlemen, the star of Solid Gold, Mr. Andy Gibb, with his co-host, Miss Marilyn McCoo.
Good evening and welcome to Solid Gold. Tonight we have some hot music, great comedy, and some very special surprises.
You're listening to one of this year's biggest hits by Joey Scarbury called Believe It or Not. We'll be right back with our guests Paul Williams, the Bee Gees, and members of the Los Angeles Championship Dodgers.
Right now, let's us hear some more about the greatest American hero.
More Solid Gold with the Dodgers' Big Blue Wrecking Crew, Waylon and Madam, and Country Gold from Alabama.
I'm sending you guys to the showers, and I'll be right there to join you. So get ready. Hey, Morty, did you see them? Yes, the Los Angeles Dodgers. Roger, Dodger. The world champion, sweetheart. What do you mean, champions of what? Baseball, you dolt. Heck, you don't know what the Minnesota Twins are, boys or girls. You know that game where everyone runs around, gets sweaty, hugs Tommy Lasorda, and pours champagne on the heads. Anyway, honey, did you listen to the singing? Yes, did you enjoy it? You'd rather listen to them pour champagne on each other's heads. Well, a lot of people connected with baseball are planning to record records. Mm-hmm. George Steinbrenner is recording Hit Me With Your Best Shot. But not in the elevator. Mort, I'll call you back. All this has made me work up a sweat, sweetheart. I've got to introduce the dancers with this week's countdown and then go take a hot shower. Mm-hmm. Be right with you, guys. Wait.
The countdown begins with a British band and their first top 10 hit. Genesis and No Reply at All is at number 10.
I can't speak, but I can hear my voice shouting out. But there's no reply at all.
Maybe we'll start to cry and wonder why.
number 9 song is the 19th hit single by a superstar who's sold more than 28 million records. Barry Manilow's latest, The Old Songs.
Songs will bring back the old times and make her want to stay.
Your hearts be free tonight.
At number 8 is a singer who gave up a promising career in professional soccer to become a rock and roll legend. Rod Stewart's big hit, Young Turks.
If you've ever wondered what drives the great music stars to success...
It's me. It is. See, it's me. And I drive them everywhere. I do. Concerts, recording studios, the free clinic. I'm the number one chauffeur to the stars. I've had everyone in my limo. I'll tell you, I had Diva one time, and that was really an experience. They didn't want to ride in the limo. They just wanted to wear the hubcaps on their heads.
I like to make all the stars feel at home. Whenever Elton John's in my limo, I always drive the one that has the receding vinyl top. One time, I was driving Doris Day, and she made me swerve to avoid hitting a dog. She was so happy. Of course, the 4 people I ran over were a little upset. You know, all the dancers call me chauffeur. That's because I drive them nuts. And here they are with more of this week's countdown, all designed to drive me wild, the Solid Gold Dancers, Betty Good.
The countdown continues with a band that's had 12 hits in the last 3 years. Journey and Don't Stop Believin' is at number 6. The number 5 song is by a British band that begins a tour of the U.S. in January. The Police and Every Little Thing She Does Is Magic. The same album that produced the smash single Urgent. Foreigner is at number 4 with Waiting for a Girl Like You. At number 3 this week is another beautiful ballad written by the great Lionel Richie. Oh No, by the Commodores. Time Grammy winner Olivia Newton-John moves up to number 2 this week with her smash hit, Physical. we have a new number one song by a band whose two lead singers once starred in the hit play Jesus Christ Superstar. It's Air Supply and Here I Am.
Though each and every part of me has tried, only you can fill that space inside.
Before we go tonight, we'd like to recap this week's top 10 songs.
Number 10, No Reply at All by Genesis.
Number 9, The Old Songs by Barry Manilow.
Number 8, Young Turks by Rod Stewart.
At number 7, Don't Stop Believin' by Journey.
Number 6, Private Eyes by Daryl Hall and John Oates.
At number 5, Every Little Thing She Does Is Magic by The Police.
Number 4, Waiting for a Girl Like You by Foreigner.
At number 3, Oh No by The Commodores.
Number 2, Physical by Olivia Newton-John.
And this week's new number one song is Here I Am by Air Supply.
We'd like to thank all of our wonderful guest stars for making this such an exciting show.
Please join us next week when our guests will include Gladys Knight and the Pips, Rod Stewart, and a rare appearance by the Plasmatics. Until then,
good night.
Put on your dancing shoes and catch dance fever. Whether it's country, disco, swing, or jazz, Dance Fever has it all. Denny Terrio hosts an all-new feverish season of dance contests, musical guests, and celebrity judges. It's Dance Fever, next on Channel 8.